filling up the water tank. So if you hear water and me panicking, and I stop, and that's what's going on. So I get this question a lot. How much do you feed at a time, and how long do you sift it? There's no definitive answer of X always for any mealworm colony. It's variable. So here's what to look for. Pause it, read the answers for both of these, and then that way you'll know.